Hello, testers, and welcome back to Test Chamber Junkie. In this episode, we're going to be taking a look at Flinging with Pellets by Stilton 2020. Featured in Flinging with Pellets is going to be Tractor Beam, Bounce Gel, Deadly Laser Field, Cubes, and potentially Drowning. So let's not do the drowning part. Okay, let's take a quick look before we commit to walking in here. There's our Tractor Beam, there's our Emitter, there's our Receivers, multiple. We have a button on the ceiling there, which kind of makes me want to take advantage of this height while we still can. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm only 3 high. I'm not going to be able to make that. That's too bad. Okay. How would I... Oh. Okay, so yeah, there is... Okay. Never mind. I'm like really just overcomplicating this. So we have a couple of options we could do here. I see a cube being maliciously thrown into a emancipation grid, and we're gonna try and stop that from happening. It would be here. Yeah. That was not what I thought was gonna do the thing. Okay. These antlines are a little wonky. Square. What is square? Square is probably this button, which means if we go like this, and then we click the button, and then go like that, we now have the cube. Excellent. Now I'm wondering, should I have just let the cube go through, or was I really supposed to catch the cube? I'm thinking I was supposed to catch the cube. I don't know why. Is there somewhere else I'm supposed to put this cube? Does not look like it. So... Okay. Maybe then we will... There's a portable surface of a circle over there. That's interesting. Okay, let us first focus on pellets. Maybe that's the reason why I need to get the cube on the button. Maybe that's what starts the pellets in motion. So let's do that instead. Get the pellets going. Oops, I should probably do that maybe. Okay, clicky. And now, nyoom, lands on button. Pellet is ejected. Ah. Okay. So now our goal is to go from there to there, is what I'm thinking. Yay. Oh boy. Right, bounce gel. And now our cube is not dropping. And we need a blue here, maybe? Is that gonna do it? No, because there's nothing on the... Mm-hmm. Okay. So, have I broken this now? Like, can I not solve this anymore? Question mark? Clicky, what does this do? I feel like I can't reset anything. Do I have to restart the map? Because if I have to restart the map, that's no bueno. That's considered a soft lock, which can be very annoying to players because they think that they can still continue going, but there's no possible way to solve it. So I think I should have done the one up there first. Or are they both connected? I don't know. I really don't know. Let's restart and we'll do the top one first. Our goal this time is to get the one up there. Let's do that. We're gonna need tractor beam, up to button, clicky. That goes over onto funnel. We're gonna need, okay. Interesting. Is that gonna make it? No. All right. What do we do then? I mean, is there any reason why I can't do this? Like, will it still work? No. Okay. So, I need to adjust the angle. We could do that by doing that, that, and maybe that. To change it just enough. No. It does hit differently though. Could use the tractor beam to slow it down. Maybe. Okay, let's do there, there. Goes through. Oops. I messed up. What was I trying to do there again? Or am I thinking of the rocket? Is the energy pellet affected by the tractor beam? I don't remember. Okay. Let it go through one more cycle. Sorry, I was trying to get my portals set up. Okay, so that goes in there. And then let's switch that. Yeah. Tractor beam changes that. And then now the exit is open. So we just need to get through the oh, now we can do this one, which will take the cube off the button, which will stop the pellet from going, which is kind of what we want. So we just need orange here. Boing. Bink, 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 bink. All right, there it goes, there it goes, there it goes. And, okay. Yeah, so that's out of the way. Now we just do four, wait a second. We need orange here. Blue. We're going to deactivate the fizzler. And, oh, crud. Is that enough time for me to go through? I don't think so. Man, I don't know what I am doing, but my mouse, I think it's like the lift off sensitivity or something is bugging out on me. So sorry for the glitchy mouse movements. Let's see. I need okay, so one way I could do that is like this. Of course. because my mouse. Dude, stop with the mouse. Okay. There, to there, to there. Clicky. No, that wasn't what I wanted. I want... Oh, that, yeah, that's what I could do. That's what I could do. Okay. We're gonna move orange. Oh. Not in time, but that's basically the idea. Okay, so here, clicky. There we go. And then that's a bit of a... Oh no! I thought I could make it over. What happened? We are gonna go blue and orange. We're going to save so we don't have to go back and do all that again. So now the question is, how do I get over there? What is available to me? And what is this button? I guess that's a cube respawn. Okay. There's that. Is that a... Oh, tractor beam. Right. Not tractor beam. Faith plate. I could probably do the faith plate thingamajig. Where we just go like this. Ice, yeah, it's safe. There we go. That's what we wanted to do. There we go. All right. So that was Flinging with Pellets by Stilton 2020. So there is a puzzle trapping situation. In other words, there's a point where you can't reset the puzzle, and that's because of that panel that's stopping the cube. Now, if there was a way that you could make it so that way that panel that's underneath the cube, like, you could reset the action of that, which you probably could do with some logic, I would say ask the BMod community how you could do that. There's a link in the description. It'll take you to the Discord, and you can ask that question in the BMod section, and I'm sure there's somebody that can help you out with that. The way that it is, I'm not a fan of that stop in logic where I have to restart the map. I shouldn't have to restart the map, you know what I'm saying? That is enough for me to give it a thumbs down. But the thing also is, I'm curious if it was your intention for me to use the tractor beam to slow the pellet down. So if that was unintended, then there may need to be some fixes for that. And yeah, I don't know if you knew that that was possible or not. I'm just gonna leave this unrated for now, and I'll wait for some comments from you and some good things to say about the map. It was well lit. It was small in size. It wasn't like a large map where you're trying to keep track of a bunch of things. It was pretty straightforward. Your connections could be cleaned up a little bit more to make it a little, just a bit more understandable. It's always good to just try and keep your connections minimal, short in distance, so that you can have clearer visibility on what it is. Other than that, thank you so much for sending it my way, and I'll be looking forward to the next chamber you sent me. That's gonna wrap it up for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you'd like one of your test chambers to be featured in a future episode, follow the link in the description below that goes to my Steam profile page. Leave a link in a comment saying, hey, play this map, and I'll get to it as soon as I can. All right, fam, I will see you in the comments below. Peace out.